Hello guys, I wanted to do a quick review of this iPad case that I got for my iPad Pro, and I love it so much I just had to do a review of it. It's by Zugu, Z-U-G-U, and the case is called Prodigy X. It's for the iPad first and second generation, and I've got the 12.9 inch, and it's perfect for what I need. It's just like, it looks really cool first of all, it looks so nice. I've added like my own sticker of BTS Jin's RJ. The alpaca, but it feels really nice, it feels really solid. It just simply it's got like a little tab thing that helps you open it, not that you need it, but like it's nice to have it. And then it just folds behind like that, so then it's just tucked away like that. And then it's got a slight raise on the edges, and I draw with this and it's no problem at all. So the iPad is really protected. It's got like cutouts for everything. It was like easy to put on. And I'll show you how the stand works. Okay, here we go. Alright, try that. So I folded it back. So that part goes on the bottom. Okay, so... tricky. Alright, so that's how it is. Like, there's the iPad. And then on the back, there's a flap. There we go. Hard to do with one hand. See, there's a flap, and then it just goes in these ridges. See those ridges there? So you can change the angle of the iPad to many different angles, and it's quite solid too. And it's magnetic apparently, so if I lift it up, it stays. So that's really cool. So that's so handy. That's basically really all I need it for. So let's put this back up. Hopefully you can see that. But I think there's other videos on YouTube that show it better. Much better. But also what's really cool is like they have a little slot in the back here for the, if you have an Apple Pencil, because I have an iPad Pro and I use it a lot for drawing. So the pencil can slip in here. So just in case you need to carry it around and like that. And they've made an updated version of this for the iPad third generation, and for that I think that the pen has charging on the side, so they've got it so you clip onto the edges and that's how it attaches on the newer one. But I really love this case so much. It comes in different colors. I chose the dark blue one because I thought it looked nice. And yeah, it comes in different colors and stuff. So oh, and it's really cool because when you get the packaging, comes with a little card that has a story of the guy who created Zugu case. Basically, he always had ideas to design things, but he never got past just writing a page on like an exercise book. But then when the iPad came out around 2009, he just thought this is a device that is really can change things, and he can help design. He wanted to help design a case for it, so he had recently lost his job and he was living on couches of his friends, and he sold everything he had to buy a ticket to China to get an investor to make the case, help him make the case for it. But he didn't get anyone to do it. So he just took this big plunge to do it, and then his friend's father saw how dedicated he was because he just went there for 2 months trying to get investors and didn't get it. And his friend's father, on a handshake, gave him $70,000 to invest into it, and then he was able to get off the ground, and then he paid that money back within 1 year. And now Zugu case, on the card it says Zugu case has many hundreds or thousands of people like who are happy with their cases, and you can add one more person because that's me. I really like this case and I like the story behind it. He's really passionate about making cases, and he really did a good job because this is exactly perfectly what I wanted. And the reason I chose this one is because I saw a review online on YouTube of someone named Jessie Lewis, and she loved her iPad as well, and she was also a person who draws on it. So I thought that's good enough for me. I went with that and I bought it, and I've used it for about a week now, and it's fantastic. Like, every time I take it out I feel like, oh, that's so nice. And that's what I kind of want from a case, like nothing that has like too much extra stuff that I don't need, just this basically what I need, like lots of viewing angles. It's just perfect. It's really perfect for me. So hopefully that's given you a kind of idea about it. So yeah, check out their cases for iPads. I recommend that one. I have it. So anyways, see you guys later. Bye.